No. Not always true. I can't speak for everyone, but this is my honest opinion. Sometimes we truly miss you. We miss us. But we can't see you sad, guilty any day. I blocked myself from the one I truly love with all my heart and stayed out of her life for I want her to be happy and not sad or guilty any day. Back then, I used to go out of my way to love her. Now, I went out of her way and life to love her even more. When I realized that I still love her and she doesn't have any feelings for me, I decided to let her go and I started staying away from her. It has been close to 4.5 years now and I still love her, but staying away. If you love them truly and genuinely care for them and all they need is some space, away from you, for now or forever, you will stay away. You will try your best staying away to get them back, but you will be happy for them and their happiness with or without you in their life, for you love them truly. When I saw her feeling bad and guilty, I decided to stay away from her. I will continue to love her silently but don't want to be close to her until she feels the same way or she gets married to the person she will love in the future. My love for her wouldn't change and it is unconditional. Love is always unconditional. There is no past tense in love. Will always care for her and her happiness. What else would I need other than seeing her happy? I want that in my life. But if she is happy with someone else, it will sting me every single time to see her with someone else but I will still wish her to be happy. Above all, true love is selfless and wishing the best for the one you love. If it is meant to happen it will happen someday. Till then love in silence is way better. The heart always wants what it wants. It hurts. It hurts real bad. It stings. There is a pang in your heart every single time you think about them. You care for them that much and you love them that much. You experienced pinnacle of happiness when you were with them, and now when they leave, you experience nadir of sadness. It really hurts because you still care and you will care, even though they are with you or not. Your heart will still care. But just remember it wasn't easy for them to let you go as well. Sometimes they leave because they can't see you sad. She left me that way and I completely get her view on this. She cared for me as a real friend and I love her even more. It stings me and I feel how much it would have hurt her too. She asked me to stay away for I can move on, little did she know that she was the one whom I genuinely love after my parents. I am still staying away for I want her to be happy. To be guilt-free. I can't see her sad any day. We all know how much it stings us because we experience it. But we all should know how much it would hurt them too. I really care about her and her happiness still. That is what love and care is all about. If it was just distance and time that would make someone unlove, then love would be an easy thing. It isn't. True love will never fade. It still stings but there is less sweetness in that pain and tears are more sweeter. Maybe I love her way too much and pushed her away, but it is the only way I know to love her, because she still means the whole world to me. I really have that hope that she is happy and if at all she comes back, she will still be the only princess in my life. If at all every day in life wanted to ask, would you like to save today's changes? World would be an awesome place. But that's what life is all about. We all make mistakes and we learn.